Highlights for us.
Jim gets that ready. Yeah, I want to say before council, I had a chance to tell all y'all. We've been working on a couple of development issues, and Jim was able to be involved in one of them in particular. And they have all made this company, and, you know, I see Carter Smith and Brian out there, that they've all made comments as well as the company about how helpful he has been on this economic development venture. It's an expansion opportunity that Parks and Rec Department needed to get involved with. They did, stepped up. So appreciate your help there. It's going to turn out to be a very nice thing for all of us.
Well, thank you, sir. I always like to pay tribute to the folks that I work with, because I always say I don't really know anything about Parks and Recreation, but there's plenty of people around here, around me that do. And I'm pleased to bring some of the fruits of their recommendations to you tonight. Long title that Mr. Nutt read out. Basically what it means is to let y'all know what we think we need in terms of policies so that we can do what we say we're going to do. And there's been some issues with that, as y'all will see if we go forward. The other thing I'll mention